reason we are here today is to hear some noteworthy speakers, entrepreneurs, and individuals who have made a mark in our society and impacted the lives of many. Without taking much of your time, a visionary and an able business administrator who proves amply clearly to the industry that focus gives success. Born to a landless farmer in a small village, today he owns and operates Thyrocare, an industry leader and a brand worth over 3,000 crore. Began as a mathematician. He acquired his PhD in thyroid biochemistry from BARC, Mumbai University. An infectious motivator. What a beautiful word. He has succeeded in converting, I love this particularly, he has succeeded in converting educated as employed, graduates as professionals, individuals as entrepreneurs, vendors as partners, family members as wealth creators, and by his unique way transformed intimidating problems into opportunities. He is hilarious when it comes to educating and motivating the youth in entrepreneurship. Ladies and gentlemen, please, with a loud round of applause, I would like to welcome on stage Dr. A. Velumani.
Hello. Good morning. I once again wish to thank Manoj, who became my fan and calling me second time for the same event. And some of you must have heard me. My story doesn't change. So I keep changing venues. So today, I have tweaked my story bit so that you will still enjoy. I was telling to my children, ye toh bahut ho gaya, yehi story, 2 saal se bol raha hoon. I must change. My children told me, Daddy, don't change. Dilwala dulhaniya le jayenge 25 saal chalata tumhara bhi chal jayega. So can I have my first slide? I am every man at my stature when he becomes a CEO of a great company will go to the next one. Show from which university he has finished his MBA. Largely it is Kellogg, Stanford, Oxford. This is my university. I'm from a village. Villages are the true universities. In villages, there is nothing known as theory. Everything is practical. Subah se saam tak, ek hi problem hai, problem solving. So, if you are born in a village, celebrate. Because you already got the most powerful MBA of solving problems, and only solving problems. Empty intestines can teach you a lot. If you have not had an empty intestine, jara ek bar kangal ho jao. Bahut maja aayega. Once I was yelling at my daughter for not doing something which I would have done in a different way. My daughter looked at me for a few seconds and told me, Dad, you had the luxury of poverty. Luxury of poverty. Fortunately, उन दिनों में तमिलनाडु हैड वंडरफुल चीफ मिनिस्टर्स पास्ट टेंस देयर वर मील्स इन स्कूल्स द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड मील्स इन स्कूल्स गो बैक ऐसा स्कूल में आप अपने बच्चे को भर्ती करेगा क्या नहीं है ना जो नीचे कभी बैठा ही नहीं है वो ऊपर कहां से आएगा आजकल की मम्मियां स्कूल पे जाते हैं पहले ग्रेनाइट कैसा है वो देखते हैं उसके बाद कैंटीन स्वाद देखते हैं और उसके बाद टीचर्स के हेयर स्टाइल देखते हैं बच्चे लोगों को डाल देते हैं वेयर यू स्टडी इज नॉट एज इंपॉर्टेंट एज हाउ डू यू स्टडी वॉट डू यू स्टडी इज नॉट एज इंपॉर्टेंट एज हाउ डू यू स्टडी एंड वॉट डू यू डू इज नॉट एज इंपॉर्टेंट एज हाउ डू यू डू सो दिस वॉज माई स्कूल डेज द फर्स्ट टाइम आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग वॉज वेन आई वॉज 8 ईयर्स ओल्ड For 3 hours I worked and I got 10 paisa. And then I moved on because inflation is anyhow moving on. Then it was 25 paisa per day. Then it went to 50 paisa per day. This was my 1960 to 1970. I was born in 1959. And 2018 I have finished 59 years of age. This is the college which I studied, Ramakrishna Mission Vidyalaya Arts College, which is said to be a not good college according to rich children, because there if you go, they will ask you to sing bhajans also. And my part-time jobs continued. I earned 1 rupee a day, then 2 rupees, 5 rupees, 10 rupees. All this I had to earn because I wanted to complete a degree. You must be wondering, why that struggle? In the entire taluka, all graduates had fair-looking wives. Did you notice the incentive? So finally in 1978, I become a graduate. Maths, physics, chemistry. Coimbatore had lot of companies, factories, industries, and I gave my interview, and in 50 interviews I failed because everybody asked one stupid question: Do you have experience? Gade. Sabhi mistakes HR ka ye mistakes hai. कौन सी यूनिवर्सिटी में एक्सपीरियंस देते हैं इट इज लाइक लिटरली आस्किंग इन यू सिट इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ गर्ल होम यू आर गोइंग टू गेट मैरिड एंड आस्कर हाउ मेनी चिल्ड्रन डू यू हैव सो आई टुक ए डिसीजन दैट टाइम इट्सेल्फ अगर मेरा ये कंपनी होगा तो उसमें सिर्फ फ्रेशर्स को ही लूंगा एक्सपीरियंस कर लूंगा नहीं अगर उसने एक्सपीरियंस के बारे में नहीं पूछा तो अनदर मैन विल आस्क मी कैन यू एलोबरेट अबाउट यूर सेल्फ ही इज टेस्टिंग माई इंग्लिश इंग्लिश इज जस्ट अ लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश इज नॉट नॉलेज अगर चीफ मिनिस्टर इंग्लिश में बात किया वोट नहीं गिरेगा अगर हम इंग्लिश में बात नहीं करेगा तो काम नहीं मिलेगा क्या देश निकला है सो फाइनली आई गॉट अ जॉब इन अ कैप्सूल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनी व्हाट अमाउंट यू सी देयर इज नॉट स्टर्लिंग पाउंड्स पर आवर INR पर मंथ 1978, 4 years, I was paid only this much. I was thinking, if I get 1,000 rupees, I will get married. Achha hua, company band ho gaya. Nahi to mera shaadi aaj tak nahi hota tha. Then I had to leave home. And you know, silent culture of Tamil Nadu, funny. Jallikattu, kya bada mudda hua. And then siblings and parents are not easy to forget and leave, because poor man's life is around ration card, rich man's life is around credit card. And then Rajinikanth's movies, Kamala Hassan's dances, and Ilayaraja's songs was not easy to forget and leave. And then finally, I sat in Jainti Janta Express, which starts from Kanyakumari via Coimbatore via Pune to Mumbai. 35 hours of journey, 25 hours I must have cried, because not easy to leave home. I must tell you, those who have left home have always made it big. Those who are scared of leaving home find it difficult to make it big. And finally, I landed in VT railway station, August 18, 1982. 3 nights I slept in VT railway station. Success in life is delta. Delta is equal to X2 minus X1. X2 is where you are today. X1 was where you were that day. My X1 was VT railway platform, which means my X1 was zero. There is no downside for zero. Lucky are those who are born to poor. So finally I got a job. Job is in Baba Atomic Research Center. And I went for the interview. In the interview I was asked a question, where is thyroid? I was a mathematics student. No way of knowing. I said, I don't know. Mind you, in 1982, I did not know where is thyroid. And in 1992, I finished a PhD in thyroid biochemistry. And in 2002, I run world's largest thyroid testing laboratory. So what does that say? Mera punchline ye hai. If you do what you have studied, if you do what you have studied, you will survive. But if you do what you have not studied, you will be the leader. So, learned thyroid, did MSc and PhD. Mujhe 2 saal laga, ye samajh mein aane ke liye, ki Hindi aur Marathi alag alag bhasha hai. आता मी मराठी पण बोलतो, पाहिजे तर खूप मराठीमध्ये भाषण देऊ शकतो. अँड देन मॅरिड अँड चिल्ड्रन. आय थिंक मॅरिड मीन्स चिल्ड्रन विल फॉलो. इन लाईफ इफ यू गेट मनी इन टू युअर पॉकेट, यू कॅन क्लासिफाय इन टू 3. वन इज स्टाइपंड, अनदर इज सॅलरी, थर्ड वन इज पेन्शन. Stipend means lot of learning, little working. Salary means lot of working, little learning. And pension is no working, no learning. For me, 14 years of BRC life was stipend. I was a Tamilian, now I have become an Indian. Because India is made up of 2 countries. One is Tamil Nadu, another is rest of India. I was a restless kid according to my mother, and I am a restless dad according to my daughter. And exited BRC. Just like that. So from 1980 to 1990, this is my growth. 50 rupees per day, goes to 100 rupees per day, goes to 500 rupees per day, goes to 1000 rupees per day. Then Modi becomes jealous and he demonetized completely the in life, either you can discuss or you can decide. You can't do both. But you must be doing majority of the time discussing. Especially if you discuss with your family members, you just can never decide. Agreed? In fact, if you want to know whether your decision is right or wrong, make 10 people who love you the most, explain them what you want to do. If all of them say don't do it, please do it. Because in life you have only two options. One is what is easy to do, another is what is right to do. What is easy to do is not right to do, and what is right to do is not easy to do. I don't know what you will do. And parents will not ask you to do anything what is not easy to do. Is that right? Very often you are stuck. In 1982, I left my home without discussing with my father. Just showed him the ticket. He couldn't stop. In 1986, I got married without discussing with my mother. I'm sure all of you must be thinking it must be a love marriage. Actually, my father-in-law loved me. Any man who has a daughter at a marriageable age has to love a boy. And I was against marrying Bombay girls because they have too much of expectations. I'm from a village. So I was not having confidence. Firbi, my father-in-law was persuading. I thought, let me have a look at the girl and then decide. I had a look at the girl, not at all impressive. Then I thought, typically Indian families, they will tell, we will come back. Uska matlab, they will not come back. So I also didn't come back. But then, father-in-laws generally don't have an ego, at least until marriage. He kept on following me. Then finally I thought I should tell him, no, ye jamne wala nahi hai. So I sat in front of him. His cute face didn't allow me to tell it directly. So I told, give me 1 hour. I want your daughter for 1 hour to talk. Then I will take a decision. And he arranged for that 1 hour. In 1 hour, how many minutes are there? 55 minutes, I only talked. And 5 minutes, absolute silence was there. I decided I must marry her. एक लड़की वो भी होने वाला पति के सामने एक घंटा मुंह नहीं खोला ये तो इम्पॉसिबल सो आई सेड आई मस्ट टेल यू हियर द वे इन विच आई हैव हैंडल प्रॉब्लम्स यू मस्ट नो हाउ आई हैव हैंडल्ड आई वांटेड टू डिस्करेज हर So that she goes and tells her father, I don't like the boy. So I told her, dekho, mera paas paisa nahi hai, loan hai. Actually, I had a cash balance. Ulta. Ghar kabhi karida nahi paayega. Gaon mein aayegi, toilet nahi hai, bucket leke jana padega. Mera daddy mummy ko tu hi dekhna hai jindagi bhar. Do bhai, ek behan, sabka saadi, tumhara ye zimmedari. हमारा शादी का खर्च तू करना है जो खर्च तू मेरे लिए करेगी वो तुम्हारा पिताजी को पता नहीं चलनी चाहिए. दैट इज सफिशियंट इनफ फॉर अ गर्ल टू गेट डिस्करेज, राइट? सो आई टोल्ड हर, इफ यू स्टिल वॉन्ट टू मैरी, सेंड यूर फादर टू माई होम टू नाइट, अदरवाइज यू टेल हिम द बॉय इज नॉट अट ऑल गुड. So that father will not feel bad, right? Before I reached my home, my father-in-law was sitting at my home. Of course, after 6 months of marriage, I asked my wife, in spite of me, so much discouraging, why did you decide to marry me? Dekho, aisa hi lag raha tha ki ab bahut bada story bolte hain. Aur dusra, in a big house, I didn't want to be a small daughter-in-law. In a small house, I wanted to be a tall daughter-in-law. So I got married. After exactly 10 years, I resigned my job without telling my wife. Went to office. Didn't have any idea in the morning that I will resign in the evening. Lunch kaya. वापस आया, टेबल पे बैठा, ड्रायर खोला, सेविंग्स बैंक अकाउंट का पासबुक था, खोल के देखा 2 लाख रुपया क्लोजिंग बैलेंस था. सोचा मेरा महीना का खर्च कितना है, 5,000. 2 लाख 5,000 हर महीना खर्च होता है तो 40 महीना सेफ है. सो माय चिल्ड्रन एंड माय वाइफ इज सेफ फॉर 40 मंथ्स. टिक नंबर 1. I saw in my right side a boy, a left side a girl, both of them with 3-bedroom hall kitchen, with 20 years of EMI, whereas I was the only boy who didn't have any EMI. Tick 2. My wife was working in State Bank of India. My wife is working in State Bank of India. Tick 3. Took an yellow paper, it was a government job, resigned. घर पे आया, शाम को बताया नहीं है बीवी को, resign किया करके. रात को 2 बजे मैं नहीं सो रहा था. My wife asked me, आप आज सोया नहीं है? I told her, I have resigned. Until that time she was horizontal. Then she became vertical. She put on the light. I thought, अभी तो रामायण जरूर होएगा. And I looked at her and she told me, अगर कल से आप ड्यूटी पे नहीं जाएगा तो मैं भी नहीं जाऊंगी. तीसरा टिक निकल गया. और तब तक मैं हॉरिजॉन्टल था, फिर मैं भी वर्टिकल हुआ और बोला, चलो साथ जिएंगे साथ मरेंगे. I want all of you to understand, she left bank job, I left government job on the same day. Romance with risk. Then everybody was doing thyroid test at 500 rupees. I did at 100 rupees. Everybody does a cancer test at 25,000 rupees. I do it at 10,000 rupees. And I decided to go for an IPO without discussing with anyone. 6 decisions have added 6 zeros in my value. If you take decisions, zeros are added. And if you don't take decisions, you are zero. So this is the way in which this journey has been. Yeah. So, on the day I resigned, the photograph was like this. Picture perfect. Every boy in a school or college has a dream. Achcha naukri, achcha chaukri, aur do bachche. Is that clear? So my wife asked me, what will you do if business fails? I said, Agarwal classes Bombay mein bahut mashhoor tha. Main socha, मुझे तो मैथ्स फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री आता है, तो किसी बच्चे को IIT में पहुंचाएगा तो माला माल बन जाएगा. My wife told, if that also doesn't work well, chalo panchagani mein, Ooty mein, Dehradun mein, residence school hota hai, usme main principal ban jaunga, tum meri secretary ban jaoge. Udhar baith ke valley dekhega, idhar baith ke kya pareshan hona hai. I wanted to manufacture reagent of thyroid test when I left my BRC job, but that didn't work. What you plan, it doesn't work. What works, you have never thought of it will work. So, nikal pado, rasta apne aap banta hai. Rasta dikhega to hi main niklunga karke baitha hai, to baitha hi rahega. So, no tackles for my manufacturing reagent concept. I wanted volumes to manufacture. So, I started a laboratory, kept the rate lowest, and everyone laughed at me. If everyone is laughing at you, including your family members, that means you are absolutely right. If everyone is appreciating, that is very clear, you are absolutely wrong. In fact, new punchline, if you are with majority, you are most likely wrong. Good children cannot create any impact. Only nuts can. Good children cannot create any impact, only nuts can. That too, nuts with guts. So, even if your parenting, make sure your children are adequately nuts and empower them with a lot of guts. So, keep customer first. Without that, nothing truly works. Quality, you have to have a personal attention. Not employees can maintain quality. You have to make sure, at least in the first 10 crores of turnover, no delegation for quality for anyone. Cost, shockingly low I had kept. I want you all of you to understand, when everybody did at 500, how did they do at 100? This is very important, otherwise you are all entrepreneurs, you will feel that I am a PC Sarkar. Raw material cost 150. AC floor, personal admin cost, another 150. Profit 200. So 150, 150, 200 is 500. So selling price is 500. Is there anything wrong? Absolutely fair. This is what Ambani did, does, Adani does, and Biyani does. I didn't do that. What did I do? I purchased raw material for 150, sold the services at 100. Everybody thought, I'm absolutely crazy guy. None of them understood. If you buy 100 a month, it is 150. If you buy 1,000 a month, it is 120. If you buy 10,000 a month, it is 90. Today I buy 5 million tests a month, it is 27 rupees only. I did a Reliance Jio in the diagnostic industry in 1995 itself. So, there is no company on this earth is closed down because they have charged too low. All companies closed down have been closed down because in spite of charging high, they could not control the cost. So if you can keep it low, control the cost, you are the most powerful entrepreneur. Reach, speed. Entire 100,000 laboratories in the country are working only in the day. I work only in the night. Mind you, newspapers don't print in the day. They collect news in the day, print in the night. I followed newspaper industry, I didn't copy the neighbor. Mind you need courage. Vaisa, yeah. You need courage to do things different. I did it. Night working. Internet, until 1995 there was no email password. Straight away I took internet. So both put together, kashi ho ya vashi ho, report next day morning. Most powerful concept, entire country, specimen comes to Mumbai before midnight, takes 4 hours to test, early morning 6 o'clock, results can be downloaded. Then franchisee concept, I want, if you are an entrepreneur, give some serious attention to it. Market could give 500 rupees for thyroid. I wanted only 100. So I called boys, unemployed, underemployed. Guys, market can give you 500. Don't take 500, take 300. Keep 200, give me 100. The guy was shocked. 200? 100, he asked. Yes, aap sahi suna. 20 saal se wo nahi so paata hai, main aaram se so gaya hu. Mind you, everybody was giving 15%, 20% as collection charges. I gave 60% as collection charges. I am most powerful today. From Punjab to Kerala to Bihar, everywhere, people became my franchisee. 3,000 franchises across the country. That is the reach. Systems, test tube ke upar, barcode, maine first time paste kiya. Kisi ne socha nahi hai, test tube ke andar barcode paste kar sakta hai. Machines are connected, servers are connected. It's an online business. Can you understand? This was my first presentation to my employees. In a 100 kilogram body, I focused only on 15 gram. And I saw 1,000 crore. When we crossed 1,000 crore valuation, my wife brought and showed me that overhead projector based. And I kept it as my souvenir for my life. Rate too low, franchisee concept, night working, air cargo logistics, barcoded system, web server, numerical pathologies, all very unique, no one thought through, that made this project very powerful. There is a song of Kamal Hassan. The song says, agar aapko Bhagavan dikhta hai, to usme patthar nahi dikhai dega. Lekin aapko agar patthar dikhai de raha hai, उसमें भगवान दिखाई नहीं देगा. अगर आपको कंपटीशन दिख रही है तो अपॉर्चुनिटी दिखाई नहीं देगा. अगर आपको अपॉर्चुनिटी दिख रही है तो कंपटीशन दिखाई नहीं देगा. सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ऑन व्हाट यू सी. डिफरेंशिएट आर डाई. अदर्स डिड पैथोलॉजी, आई डिड बायोकेमिस्ट्री. यू वांट टू नो व्हाट इट इज? Pathology has pathology, biochemistry, microbiology. I didn't do pathology. I didn't do microbiology. I did only biochemistry. In other words, I did biochemistry. Pathologists did biochemistry also. In other words, HDFC gives only housing loan. Other banks gives housing loan also. So focused on that. They are reporting subjective. Cancer, infection, they are subjective. I am reporting hormone levels, which is numerical. They are dealing with diseases. I am dealing with disorders. You have not heard about this, right? Diseases and disorders are as different as debt and equity. Totally different. Their patients are acute. My patients are chronic. Their patients are once patients, my patients are once for all patients. Their patients have infection, my patients have metabolic problems. Their patients are in hospital and clinic, my patients are at home and office. Their patients are horizontal and my patients are vertical and walking. They have 100,000 competitors, I have no competitor. Mind you, this is how I have devised the business around me. So, we have grown 40% CAGR in first 10 years and 30% CAGR in next 10 years. And for the last 5 years, it is 25% CAGR. Floor, staff, samples, turnover, profit, everything has followed it. It is not that volume came, for profit gone. It is not that I can build profit without turnover. So everything followed. Every 6 years, 10 was added. So if at all you want to understand, since it's an entrepreneur community, I added 2 more slides. If you look at vitamin D is the most powerful laboratory test money-wise, not reliability-wise. If you do vitamin D test, 80% of you will be abnormal. So, bahut paisa hai. Hamare liye, aapke liye nahi hai. Look at it, if you get daily 10 patients, your cost per test is 700 rupees. Cost, not selling cost, testing cost. If the volume comes to 1280, the cost come down to 45 rupees. Have you noticed this? Volume dictates. HbA1c is used in diabetic monitoring. If only 10 samples, it is 187. If 1200 samples, it is 21. I do in a day 10,000 vitamin D. And I do in a day 10,000 HbA1c. Can you understand what is the volume best? I do a radiology, that is the PET CT. If you do 3 scans a day, the cost of the scan itself is 28,000. If you do 36 scans a day, the cost is only 3,000. Everybody else is running a private jet. I am running a commercial airline. Is that clear? I want all of you to understand, I'm not a magician. So, mine is a services entry in industry. No entry barrier. Whichever boy gets married, he gets a dowry, he starts a laboratory. To that extent, it is no entry barrier. No regulations. Number of laboratories in Pune and number of beauty parlors in Pune is same. High profit. Blood glucose test is 1 rupee. You can sell it easily for 100 rupees. Is that any of you do your business like this? Absolutely not. Easy to start but hard to scale up. Everybody can find a 1 crore turnover, 2 crore turnover, but reaching to 100 crore and 1000 crore turnover is very challenging. I am disease focused. Sorry, all others are disease focused and there is no specialization. 85% of the business is unorganized. This is me only. Right? Customer management. Today the customer management is the most difficult job. Elite expects a lot. Compares with Amazon and Ola. Amazon, Ola book kiya, 3 minute mein gaadi aaya. They want blood test also, 3 minute mein ladka aani chahiye. Very difficult. Fasting is involved. I can't do the business in the evening. I have to do it before 7 o'clock to, sorry, after 7 to before 10 o'clock. Chronic illness is our business. Quality in values and comparisons. Everybody compares with every industry and gives us pain. Patient is annoyed if there are delays. Patient is annoyed if there is an overcharging. You need to take care of all these things. This is me only. We conduct HR meetings every Sunday. I call staff to my home and we interact with them. Today also I have to go by 1 o'clock. I have arranged 40 people in my place. Employ only fresh and poor. I request all of you, please employ fresh and poor. Sab training, tu training nahi dega, to business kyun karna hai? Fresh and poor, you must employ. 80-20 formula. Sir, I don't get intelligence. Let me tell you, all employees should not be intelligent. In an aircraft, there are 10 crew. 2 are pilots, have to be most intelligent. Remaining 8 are air hostess, they have to be most beautiful. In fact, they should not think. In any company, 80% of the staff should not think. So if you take 100, anyhow 80 cannot think. Lolo andar. Train and empower. Create talents. The success in life is creating talents. And 10% of the staff elevate every quarter. 10% of the staff eliminate every quarter. And remaining 80% titrate. This is the HR policy. Grow or go. Simple. People can't grow, cannot survive. And every organization has an underperforming asset and overpaid liability. Can you correlate? Every organization has an underpaid asset and an overpaid liability. And if you don't understand, you cannot survive. We do manage ESOPs because something is needed for better deserving employee. Double the volume, 10% discount. I want all of you to understand. Every industry, if you double the volume, you will get 10% discount. Cogs of cogs. You know who can do business? Who knows what is cogs? What is the meaning of cog? Cost of goods. If you know cogs, you can be a businessman. But if you know cogs of cogs, you are the disruptor. I knew the cogs of my reagent. I disrupted. So learn cogs of cogs. And in my business, 95% is imported. It's a dollar-dependent business. Quality, sales, and service are very important. Keep options. Don't surrender to one vendor. Keep redundancy. Additional 5%, we get a cash discount because we always pay to the vendor in advance. Mind you, I am running this business for the last 20 years, 23 years. As an individual, I have never borrowed. As a company, I have never borrowed. And I have negative working capital. Looks like a magician, right? Please note, if you are frugal, everything is possible. So, logistics management, road and rail till airport. Then air cargo comes from 40 airports, barcoded kits and vials to reach 100,000 points. Volume and cost have wonderful relationship. Every night, same night, before midnight and only in night my business is. And safety, cost and speed, you have to balance. Work-life management. Many people must be wondering, I must have suffered. Mind you, my wife and children have always lived in the laboratory for the last 23 years. My wife never sat at home and told me, "Ghar kaba hoge." If wife is at office, work and life need not be balanced separately. Abandon 95% of my neighbors and relatives voluntarily. I live inside MIDC. My right side is Prabhat Dairy. My left side is Honda showroom. In front of me, there is an onion processing center. I don't have a neighbor. 7 to 11 is the heaven. I have been working from 7 o'clock in the morning to 11 o'clock in the night for the last 40 years. And I enjoy a lot. I'm a nature lover. I'm a music lover. I had a great mother, great wife, great mother-in-law, and now I have a wonderful daughter. All four are ladies. Mind you, ladies actually transform everything at home, at every sphere. It is the lady always behind the successful man. Missed nothing in life. Many people must be thinking, I must have suffered and enjoyed everything. I have worked in these last 30 years 10 times more and I have earned 1,000 times more. I'm a good storyteller. I am the second best storyteller in the country. So frugality to the core, taught by my mother. Saved 60% before marriage, saved 50% till working, now consume only 0.01%. I have no fancy car, I have no house, never borrowed personally, always my money is in bank and a negative working capital. Punchlines? All punchlines I only wrote. You can use it anywhere, there is no copyright. Take less to get more. If you take more, you only get less. Don't copy the neighbor. Wo mat karo jo padosi kar raha hai, kyunki fir aap wohi hoga jo padosi hua hai. Resist temptation. There are only two kinds of people on this earth. Who is successful one, another one who got tempted. Plan to lose. Jo kona chahta hai, wo kabhi kota nahi hai. Jo kone se darta hai, wo kabhi paata nahi hai. Madrasi ka Hindi, theek hai? Plan to lose. Kya saab, kya sikha raha ho? Plan to lose. If you want a billion, you have to lose a million. Stamina is ultimate. Jiska paas stamina hota hai, wo na baap se darta, ya baas se darta. Aur jiska paas stamina nahi hai, wo naukrani se bhi darta. ड्राइवर से भी डरता और पूछता उदिया एसी ना नकी. यू हैव टू हैव स्टैमिना. अवॉइड ईजी थिंग्स. आई सेड व्हाट इज ईजी टू डू इज नॉट राइट टू डू. बी अलोन एंड बी अ लायन. द पिक्चर वॉज शिवाजी द बॉस. रजनी कम्स in front of him, a villain stands with 20 gundas and asks Rajini, kya Rajini akele ke fas gaya kya? Rajini bolta hai, lions to akele hi aate hain, pigs to saath mein ghumte hain. Let me tell you, my floor CCTV is all floors we have CCTV. Any boy or any girl who walks alone every day gets 3 times increment every year. पता नहीं है, some 3-4 boys, all 4 of them get this together every day twice. How bladders are synchronizing, God knows. जिताओ, जो जीतता है वो शायद हार सकता है, जो जिताता है वो कभी हारता नहीं है. जो खाता है वो शायद भूखा मर सकता है, जो खिलाता है वो कभी भूखा नहीं मरता है. सो पीपल आस्क मी, डॉक्टर वेलुमणि, यू आर वेरी पावरफुल, व्हाट इज द रीजन? आई टेल देम, इट इज बिकॉज माय पेरेंट्स डिड नॉट डू एनीथिंग फॉर मी. एंटीथीसिस, राइट? एमजीआर सॉन्ग 1970s. ऑल चिल्ड्रन बाय डिफॉल्ट आर क्रिएटर्स. If they become consumers, it is because of parents, grandparents and servants. My parents did not pamper me. My parents did not overfeed me. There was nothing to feed only. They didn't coach me. My mother never sat next to me and taught me. They didn't chase marks. I scored 200 out of 200 in 12th standard and I went and told my father, I got 200 marks. He told me, aisa kaisa main kabhi 100 ke upar suna hi nahi hai. They didn't bring in fear, they brought confidence in me. I still remember, I was in 8th standard, my father asked me, you want to swim? Yes, come, I will teach you. He took me inside a well, the water was very much below. Some 40 steps I had to go down and I was going ahead, my father was coming behind. After 10 steps, he kicked me into the water. Koi karta hai kya? I came out and asked my daddy, why did you do that? He told, 10 minute to koi marta nahi hai. My parents did not make special roads for me. They made sure I can run in any roads. They saw the world through my eyes. They didn't force me to see the world through their eyes. If you are all parents here, please take care of your children. parenting is absolutely an important thing. So, values, value and valuation. I disrupted the cost, a good model I had, a scaling up infinity. In India, there is no market limitation. Savasa Kuror Deswashio. Cash excess in balance sheet. I'm a very frugal promoter. Most profitable company, and all investors were competing with me for my stock. No one knows what is their value. No one knows what is their company value until somebody comes and asks. So they came to me. I didn't want to sell. Mind you, if you go to them, the value is half. If they come to you, the value is double. Do you know it? So they came to me. My company was, according to me, worth 200 crore. I said, 400. Are ye kaisa? Main bola, main Salman Khan hoon. Ek bar main commitment deta hoon. Khud ka nahi sunta hoon. Jarurat padega, Jodhpur jail mein jata hoon. I was at 400 crore. They kept the coffee and went away. Then after 2 quarters, they came in. I told 500 crore. Before the coffee came, they went out. Again, they came. I thought I shouldn't waste coffee. I straight away told 600 crore. They said, we have brought stamp paper. Mind you, 25% stamp paper mein likhe, usi din dilute ho gaya. Another 6 months, another investor comes. I thought if 100 upar jayega, ye log pura kharid ke jayega. 200 jaani chahiye. To main socha 800 crore bolon, mujhe doubt aaya, uska paas stamp paper ho sakta hai. Man soch raha tha, 1000 bolon, muh se nikla 1200. उसने बोला मैं स्टैंप पेपर लाया हूं. Mind you, I diluted another 10% at 1200 crore and I went for IPO. In IPO, they permitted me to do IPO at 2400 crore. And when the IPO got subscribed, first time in the stock exchange, somebody found a company after 10 years, 75 times subscribed. So when it got listed at 3500 crore, and the business world studied who are the richest Indian in December 2016, and my name figured 149th richest Indian in the country. A Madrasi who came with 500 rupees in his pocket. Mumbai is a city where people with money cannot make money, but people with stamina can make tons and tons of money. That few seconds was for my wife. She is no more. I lost her. She had a pancreatic cancer which we diagnosed only 5 months before IPO. Stage 4, so we couldn't do anything. And it was, if Thyrocare is a wonderful child, I just gave the sperms, she was the mother. And if I have to tell you a little more emotionally, for us, seeing a listed company was the dream, and we both of us were climbing Everest. It was just another 500 meters. I was holding rock in this hand. She was holding my other hand. She just left it. Please give a round of applause to this most powerful lady in this year. Thank you. It's a great story, and I'm sure a couple of you were eyes are wet. I am not supposed to leave you low. Give me another 100 seconds. I'll get you back. Yes or no?
Yes.
One day I was sitting with my son because he was in 12th standard and not focused on his studies. I was worried he might fail. Of course, today he is an M.Tech biotechnology, but that time it was a worry for me. My worry is not that my neighbor will laugh. My worry was my employees, 1,000 of them will feel bad. Pitaji na PhD kiya, beta ne 12th mein fail ho gaya. Ye sunna bahut bura rahega. Usko bitaya, beta. My wife this side, my daughter this side. I told my son, sun, amara dadaji, mera dadaji, bahut dhanvanta. इतना धनवान था उसके कारण मेरा पिताजी कंगाल हो गया. लाड़ प्यार से. और मेरा पिताजी इतना कंगाल था उसकी वजह से मैं इतना धनवान बन गया. अभी मैं तुम्हारा बारे में चिंतित हूं. So I thought he will tell daddy tu fikar mat kar, focus karunga, study karunga, acha mark aayega. I was expecting him to tell it. Instead of that, you know what he told? Daddy, main bahut khush hu. Kyun? Mera beta bahut dhanwan rahega. Ladies and gentlemen, I enjoyed a lot. Thank you very much, and it was a wonderful being Pune again for the 8th time in these last 2 years, and in West in 3rd time. And I hope all of you enjoyed, and keep focused. No one can do anything to you. You will be the most powerful man on this earth. God bless you.
Thank you so much, sir. Please be seated. Thank you. Wow. If you remember, I mentioned in his introduction, he is hilarious when it comes to educating and motivating youth in entrepreneurship. Didn't he just play that role? We didn't even have to try to make us laugh. And I think the only thing I can say, sir, is Arha Samasti. Once again, a loud round of applause. I would like to invite on stage at this point a very dynamic lady who is the backbone, pillar of strength, the guiding light to the entire fraternity of Chrysalis, and a mama to all. An entrepreneur who has mastered the equation of work and life balance. Please welcome, with a loud round of applause, beauty with brains, extremely powerful, most encouraging, Mrs. Rachna Gupta, for the question and answer session with Dr. Velumani.
Namaste, everyone. First of all, it was an awesome experience listening to your experiences.
Again, and same story.
But it's always, you can go back into that thought process, and you have the power to rekindle.
Every century of Tendulkar is very different.
So, I'm sure all of you would be, wanting to ask a lot of questions to Dr. Velumani. But before I open it to the audience, just a few things that I would like to ask you. When do you come to know as an organization that you are ready to scale up? I mean, everybody wants to scale up, everybody wants to go to that next level, but how do you come to know that, this is the time where I can take that risk, or I can take that leap?
In my business, 80% is system driven, 20% is intellectually driven. In a system driven, he has to plan to do a mistake. Take freshers, put them into system-driven work, intelligence, push them into other side of business. I found 100 days trained man is most powerful man in my system. It is inside the office, inside the floor. Give him training, it works. I want all of you to understand, in my industry, HR cost is 25%. And in my company, it is 9.2%. Is that clear? Mehnat karo, training karne ke liye, balance it, behtar rahega. take freshers.
That's some great advice. One more thing, if you have intelligent investors investing in your company, then how do you deal with the interference that they would bring in? Do they interfere, and how do you
deal with
that?
There is nothing, no one known as intelligent investor. If they are intelligent, then they won't come and invest with us, they will do business.
So they just have the money with them.
They are all shrewd investors, like I can use that word, because कौन सी घोड़ा दौड़ती है उसके ऊपर बैठ के दौड़ने वाला है. सो वेन एवर यू आर अ सक्सेसफुल एंटरप्रेनर दे विल कम एंड दे विल वॉन्ट टू बी विथ यू. इन्वेस्टर्स वॉन्ट्स ओनली थ्री थिंग्स, नंबर्स, नंबर्स एंड नंबर्स. एंड एज लॉन्ग एज नंबर्स आर इन प्लेस, आप हुक्म चला सकते हो. अगर नंबर सही जगह पर नहीं है, वो हुक्म चलाएगा ही. There is no intelligence there. It is all how successful the business model is, how frugally you have utilized the money and created a delta, and they are very happy. My investors, I said, came at a value of 400 crore, 500 crore. They went out at 2400 crore. So 5-6 years, 4 times. In all their presentations, wherever they go, Thyrocare logo is first. So, agar aap jeet gaya, sabhi aapke upar khush hai. अगर आप जीत नहीं पाया, आपका परिवार भी आपके ऊपर नाराज है.
वेरी ट्रू. द लास्ट क्वेश्चन बिफोर आई ओपन द क्वेश्चन टू द ऑडियंस, यू हैव रिटन अ ब्लॉग ऑन योर वेबसाइट अबाउट आफ्टर डिमोनेटाइजेशन, एंड देयर इज वन पीस ओवर देयर वेयर यू सेड दैट इंस्टेड ऑफ फोकसिंग ऑन हाउ टू सेव टैक्सेस और हाउ टू यू नो एडजस्ट माय इनकम, कैन वी जस्ट फोकस ऑन मेकिंग मनी. सो एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर, इट्स एन एंटरप्रेन्योर फोरम, वुड यू लाइक टू थ्रो सम लाइट ऑन दैट एस्पेक्ट?
First 5-7 years, I hope no income tax officials are sitting here. First 5-7 years, I also didn't pay any tax. Because normally mind thinks, tax kyun bharna hai? And tax bachana hai. So tax bachana aasan hai, jab hi chota amount tax bachane ke liye hota hai. Bada amount tax bachana hota hai, bachana bahut mushkil hai, banana aasan hai. Let me tell you, lucky is the Prime Minister of India, not the President of US. Kyunki Trump ka kaam bachana hai, Modi ka kaam banana hai. Banana aasan hai, bachana aasan nahi hai. So I always believe, if you are trying to save a million in tax, you will spend a lot of time. But if you putting your money in creating, you will create huge money. First 7 years, no tax, no one knows what I have, no, I can't do anything. But when I started scaling up, I paid full tax. For the last 15 years, I am paying full tax. Mind you, the company is today worth $500 million only because tax paying is giving you valuation. So any of you, if you are in that stage of scaling up, please forget it. Pay full tax. Aaram se to so sakta hai. Nahi to so bhi nahi sakta hai.
Yeah, that is some advice which we all can take. Yes, anybody wanting to ask any questions?
Sab dar gaya.
Not able to see. Tax.
Yeah.
Yes. I can't see who's there.
Hello.
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you for the wonderful talk, sir. Question here is, when you're scaling up, you'd need maybe certain amount of investment to be put in the business. So how do you manage that part of it?
Actually, I didn't start a hospital. I didn't start a car manufacturing company or a paint manufacturing company which requires crores of rupees of investment. I only started a diagnostic laboratory. As I said, if you have a dowry, that's more than enough. I had 2 lakh rupees of my closing balance, and I got 2 lakh rupees of provident fund amount. These 4 lakhs helped me to set up the business. Beta, main ye sawal pooch raha hoon, jara aap soch ke bataiye, kaun si laboratory mein purse kholne se pehle syringe kholta hai? Kaun si laboratory mein पर्स खोलने से पहले सिरिंज खोलते हैं? उसका मतलब पैसा पहले आता है. healthcare business doesn't truly need investments. And I had only 4 lakh rupees. I want you people to listen to one of my Tamil punchline. Ek lamba bal kicho, usme ek naat bando, ek pahad ke upar dalo, kicho, aya to pahad, gaya to bal. 2 lakh rupiah provident fund amount for 2 lakh rupiah closing balance, 4 lakh rupiah ta bal. Aaj $500 million mein national stock exchange mein company kada hai, pahad aayi gaya hai.
Thank you, sir.
Having said that, everybody cannot do business without a car, without a every in paraphernalia. Us jamana mein business karna aasan tha, kyunki entrepreneur ka shabd pata nahi tha, spelling uska kya hota hai. To hamare jamana mein wo sab ki zarurat nahi tha, paisa aate aate gaya, I became very powerful. Please note, some advertisement tell in the bottom, this is done by experienced professionals, don't repeat it at home. My business is like that. It was successful because I was gaav se aaya, frugal tha, willing to do any kind of work. I was the only employee. Aaj tak ghar nahi kharida. Mera bahut bahut unique hai. Please keep that in mind. Otherwise, it's just a good story.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Just one question, Rajesh.
My question is, ma'am.
Go ahead.
आपने कहा कि फेल्योर के बिना सक्सेस नहीं मिलता है, तो आपका कोई फेल्योर और आपने वो कैसे हैंडल किया?
सवाल क्या था, समझा?
आपने कहा कि फेल्योर के बिना सक्सेस नहीं है. So what is the importance of failure?
What kind of failures I had had? सुनिएगा, there are 3 things. One is error, another is mistake, third one is blunder. You take a decision, it is wrong, correct it before the end of the month, it is error. Correct it before the end of the year, it is mistake. And if you don't correct it, it is blunder. I have done a lot of errors, some mistakes, no blunder. Please note, once you take a decision, if you forget it, you have taken a decision, it is going to be a failure. Every decision has to be monitored and tweaked till it becomes successful. One failure I had very early age of 23 or 24, I started a business, it got wound up within 40 days because I didn't know how to do business that time. But subsequently in this business, fortunately there is no failure, but there were plenty of errors, some mistakes, no blunder.
Thank you so much, Dr.
Velumani. Thank you very much. God bless you.